All right,
good evening, Davis. Guys, we have so much to celebrate tonight. We're on spring break after this concert, everybody. Give it up. And it's Friday night. Are you guys feeling good? Did you come to rock? I don't believe you. Did you come to rock? I can't tell you how awesome that last concert was, and we get to do it twice tonight. We're so pumped for you guys. We're so excited. You guys ready to get it on? All right, then in order to pump the show up, you got to give it up for the one and only, straight out of New York City, Mr. Mark Wood, everybody, give it up.
All right, Davis, the party's about to start. Are you ready? Yeah, so your job is real simple. I want you to make them feel like rock stars. What does that sound like, Davis? All right. Now, I just want to make sure that we've got up front on our electric instruments and acoustic, we have Nick, Nathan, Julia, Theo, Mateus, Henry, Sachi, Roy, Augie, and Mateo. And this is Laura Kay on our vocals. Laura Kay.
And back there, we have our movement coach and choreographer, Nathan Blake.
Yes, Nathan.
And I meet up here Zoe, Natalie, Patrick, and Gabriel.
And you guys are going to help us sing along. We just did a complete concert before we saw you. We are warmed up. You're going to see some amazing playing tonight and performances. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Give it up for this great orchestra, the Davis Elementary Orchestra and Choir. 1, 2, 3, bow. Give it up. 1, 2, 3, bow. Excellent.
Give it up for our elementary choir. Zoe, Natalie, Patrick, and Gabriel, killing it.
And now we're going to have the Holmes Intermediate Rock Orchestra and the JRH Choir joining us. And thank you guys so much for coming tonight. We love Davis. Love you guys. I love Davis. The bicycle riding, the exercising, the beautiful university that's here. It is awesome. We love it. We've had a great adventure. We just met these kids. Wait till you see what they are capable of doing. It is so great. We're going to have a great orchestra joining us, and I want to announce we got Ben, Zoe, Nora, Leo, Winston, and Dojin on our electrics. And let's see. As you know, we are raffling off. Let's see. Is it this one? It is this one. This instrument we're raffling off. You can ooh and ah. And I'm going to sign it. It will be worth millions of dollars. Don't drop it. And 100% of my donation is going to go into this wonderful music program. Thank you very much. We are so proud of contributing and giving back. All right, guys. Are you good? So choir, we gotta let the choir settle in. Choir, are you good? Okay, so what I love about music is that we can explore other cultures, other different types of styles of music in different countries. This has a Latino feel to it, and for the hippies in the audience, which meaning me, will remember the song by the great band Santana.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was so much fun. Thank you, guys. Now we're going to bring the choir on. And you know, we just met them just 48 hours ago. So we've been doing very quick rehearsals, but they're so wonderfully talented. You know why they're talented? Because of their teachers. So very soon we're going to bring the teachers on for a standing ovation from you guys, because they are the hardest working people in the industry. We can't thank them enough for them giving them the talent and its instruction, because without our teachers, we're a bunch of dummies, and we need to have teachers to elevate the experience of not only our academics and athletics, but the arts. And tonight is a celebration of the commitment from Davis to this great school district and the great teachers. So give it up for your school. Your music program. All right. Now, who do we have coming down? You first.
We need Michelle, Alejandra, Nina, Malia, and Lucy.
We have some couple of new players, I think. Is it Leo? Where's Leo? Raise your bow. This is Leo. Raise your bow. Winston, Shane, and Devin. Where's Devin? Excellent. All right. We got everybody on deck.
Trying hard to fill the emptiness, the
so beautiful.
Words can't bring me down. Oh no.
Lucy is so beautiful.
Calling me ugly won't make you prettier.
Amen to that.
Alejandra is so beautiful.
Yes, I am.
We are all so beautiful. So don't you bring us down today. Big applause for the Holmes Intermediate Orchestra and the JRH Choir combined.
Michelle, Alejandra, Nina, Malia, and Lucy.
And now we're gonna have the Holmes Advanced Orchestra and the JRH Choir joining us. As you're noticing, we're fitting in close to 300 young musicians tonight. So we're gonna be moving lots of people back and forth. And thank you for hanging in there with us. We want to embrace and celebrate every kid who works with the music programs and is involved with the music programs. And thank you guys for encouraging your kids to play music. That's everything. And this morning, we started at 7 a.m. this morning with the CBS TV who joined us, and we performed. This group that's about to come on stage performed in front of cameras at 7 o'clock in the morning with no caffeine. Unbelievable. So it's really was a great experience for us to celebrate. Get the word out. Yeah, get the word out to the community. The Davis music programs are valuable. Thank you for encouraging them. As you know, music makes us smarter. We now have scientific evidence, brain scans of musicians, that we activate parts of our brain that no other activity activates. So we are proud, and thank you for encouraging your kids to play music. The smartest person in history, Albert Einstein, played the violin, which is not such a bad little example of the power. So tonight, we are celebrating the future. On this stage is our future. I want you to applaud this wonderful group of students. Come on, everybody. And we'll bring you into our world. We're gonna share with you how we work with the kids. Laura, Nathan and I travel around the country. We're leaving tomorrow. We're gonna be going to New Jersey. We're going to Michigan. I don't even know where we're going. We're out for 6 months doing crisscrossing the country, but one of our absolute favorite places is Davis, California. We love it here. All right, what do we got? Oh, let me introduce our electric string players. Hang on a second. We've got Koki. Actually, every time I announce your name, just raise your bow. Koki, Helen, Lydia, and Henry. I think I got that.
And I need down here Evelyn, Alisa, Annabelle, and Druva.
And now you guys are gonna help this next song. It's real simple, I'll count you in. All you gotta do is yell at the top of your lungs. Can you do that? All right, all it is thunder. So I'm gonna count you in. You ready? One, two, ready, go! I hear squeaking. Who's squeaking out there? Let's do that one more time, and I'm gonna cue you for every time you say, one, two, ready, go! Perfect. Orchestra, do they pass the audition? Are we gonna let them do it? Okay, you guys gotta match that energy. Thank you, everybody. Let's do it.
Ha 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 ha.
Wow, you guys were great. Davis, you did it. All right, now we want Oliver, Sarah, Karis, and Kyle.
Give it up one more time for Evelyn, Elisa, Annabelle, and Druva. And I need up here Sage, Olivia, Carissa, Ember, Maisie, and Scarlett.
Do you guys have a program? Can you see it? You have a program. Don't look at it. We're going to keep you in the dark. Because the next song for me is really a treat, and it's so great. One of our great composers of the 20th century wrote this song, and we played it this morning for the TV programs, and it's just a great, great fun song for orchestra and choir. Choir, are you ready? Orchestra, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the great composer on the level of Beethoven, Mr. Ozzy Osbourne. One, two, three, four.
Train!
the Holmes Advanced Rock Orchestra and the JRH Choir.
Give it up for Sage, Olivia, Carissa, Amber, Maisie, and Scarlett. Fabulous!
Excellent. We are going to shift the stage again. And remember, we are raffling off one of my violins. It's going to be awesome. I feel it getting rowdy in here. I like that. For an orchestra choir concert, no less. But anyway, guys, thank you again. This is going to be a great night. Man, these kids are just incredible. We arrived here about, I guess, 24 hours ago. We just met them, and it takes a little time for them to warm up to our concept of expression. We really feel that it's important that we not only learn the quarter notes and eighth notes, but we also learn the emotion and the performance aspect of the training that we give them. So we really try to enlighten them to really express. And I think that that's important. We did an exercise in the orchestra program yesterday where I had them look at each other. The stand partners faced each other eye to eye. We removed the music stands and we helped connect them eye to eye, human to human. And the power of music, and by the way, if you don't know this, music is the fastest conductor of human emotion. So it's awesome. Don't go away. So the power of what we are working on the last 2 days is so important for us to really realize that music can heal. And this today was a very long day for me, but it was very, very special. For the first time, we went to a children's hospital in Sacramento, and I got a chance to perform and play music for children who were dealing with a lot of challenges at the hospital, and it was really that moment where you could see the power of music. You can major in music therapy. Yes. And I really got to witness that moment where humans, all of us, respond in such a beautifully deep way to the power. We had little babies there. We had young kids who were sitting there, eyes wide open, and they were tapping their foot. They were smiling, and I really witnessed that moment, which was so special. There's a wonderful Sophie's Place, it's called, at the hospital. It's the second one in the United States where they care for the kids with music also. So it's a really special place, and it was really moving for me to witness that power. We spoke to these kids about that power, about expressing deep emotion. Because as you know, we cannot cry in baseball. We can't cry in biology. There's no other place that's safe for us to experience deep emotion except the arts. And thank you for encouraging your kids to pursue music, because the greatest heroes, our greatest people, thinkers, all play a musical instrument. So we got to continue encouraging that. Thank you guys for doing that. Thank you guys. All right, let's see. We have up here Jasmine. Yes, Jasmine on the cello. Every time I announce your name, hold your bow up so we know who you are. We have Gabriel, Palman, and Jefferson.
And I'm going to call up to the stage Maximilian, Janaya, Django, and Rain.
That was Nathan Blake back there. Nathan, wave so we can see who you are. Nathan Blake, our choreographer. Thank you, Nathan, right here. Yeah, Nathan. That was sort of like a call and response, right? I love that. Yeah, Nathan, thank you.
Oh, you guys are in for a treat and a half.
Yes.
And then some. This is insane, and you're going to love it. Oh, yes. First start working with choirs, you guys kind of really like don't know what to expect, right? You're like, what is this about? So it's but giving them the freedom to be who they are and express who they are to you, the audience, is something that they should be applauded for and big time.
Yes.
Killing it you are.
And on our electric, so the next song, we have Kate, Gabriel, Jefferson, Howman, Jasmine. I think that's it, right? Great. Excellent. Great to see you, Jasmine. All right.
And then we need up here Amelia, Maya, Colt, Vincent, Adina, and Kyla.
Ha ha ha!
like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but it can make an explosion.
All those things I didn't say.
Orchestra Baroque Ensemble and the DHS Choir. Thanks, guys. Bye. All right, now we have coming on deck the DHS Symphony Orchestra with the DHS Choir on two really, really powerful ballads that we are going to share with you. But the most important part of the next song that we're going to do, as people come on stage, you got to get your phone ready. I know you guys have your phone. You know how to do this. You're going to do our light show. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to drop the ball on Times Square right now. We got a mirrored ball right there. Drop the ball. The best part of the concert. And up front, let's see, we have it's Yuki, Beckett, Jackie, and Weechi. Did I get it right? Yes. All right. And we got Beckett coming down on the cello. Who do we got on vocals?
We have Maddie, Tristan, Django, and Melinda.
And let's see if we have our guest artist. We've got Dr. Ron Hugh right here. Give it up for Dr. Ron Hugh. And the great Angelo Moreno.
Are you ready? This is it. This is it, man. This is it.
And we got the disco ball moving. Great. You guys got your phones ready? I'm going to cue you. You're going to move it in time. Orchestra, are you ready?
Turns is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. Buying a stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure. 'Cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all thoughts are misgiven. Oh, it makes me wonder. There's a feeling I get when I look to the west, and my spirit is crying for leaving. In my thoughts, I have seen rings of smoke through the trees and the voices of those who stand looking. Don't know the piper's calling you to join him. Dear lady, can you hear the wind blow? And did you know your stairway lies on the whispering wind? Oh,
she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Miss Laura Kay on the vocals. Laura Kay.
Thank you. And of course, I can't do it without my wonderful helpers up here, Maddie, Tristan, Django, and Melinda.
And we're gonna have Grace coming up, joining us on the cello.
And now we have Henry, Dakota, Adina, and Marion.
Now you're going to hear, you've heard the first ballad, the iconic, the most played ballad in history. You're now going to hear the second most famous ballad, chosen by Angelo. It's all you. In fact, Angelo put this whole program together. Angelo's a wonderful programming sensibility. Check this one out.
Yeah.
the great Laura Kay on the vocals.
Thank you. And I could not have done it without my incredible crew up here. Oh my God, the power of these voices is insane. Henry, Dakota, Adina, and Marion, thank you so much.
All right, so what we're gonna do, what time is it, like midnight or something? Wow, man, it feels like we're going all day and all night. We're gonna give a gift back to our great students by performing a little show for you. Are you guys ready? All right, this is our favorite part, and I think it's a great opportunity for our students to watch how we pull it together after an exhausting 3 days, but with tremendous pleasure and an honor to work with these great students. I want a big applause again for our orchestra and our choir. All right.
And I'm excited to be joined up here by my great friend, Nathan Blake, who has been, yes. Nathan has been with Electrify Your Symphony. This is your 10th year. And I think we've known each other for maybe 12 years, because if, yeah. So, wait, how old are your kids? Oh, okay, so 11 years. We've known each other 11 years. And Nathan and I are both gym rats. So I met him because I was at my gym, and I hate the treadmill, and a trainer was there and said, you gotta take a dance class. And I somehow stumbled onto your dance class, and it changed my life. And it not only changed my life, but it changed the whole trajectory of how I work with choirs, because we have become a real indispensable team. So Nathan gets them motivated with movement, I coach them on how to perform, and it just works, and it's wonderful. And so give it up for Nathan Blake. All right, if you know the words to this, sing along. Something's got a hold of me lately, and I don't know myself anymore. Feels like the walls are all closing in, and the devil's knocking at my door. Oh, out of my mind, how many times did I tell you I don't wanna be in alone? Yeah, it's taking a toll on me, trying my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I lose control when you're not next to me? I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? I lose control when you're not next to me. You're breaking my heart, baby. You made a mess of me. Problematic. Problem is, I want your body like a fiend, like a bad habit. Bad habits hard to break when I'm with you. Yeah, I know I could do it on my own, but I want that real full moon black magic, and it takes two. Problematic. Problem is, when I'm with you, I'm an addict, and I need some relief. My skin in your teeth, can't see the forest for the trees. Got me down on my knees, darling, please. Oh, I lose control when you're not next to me. I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? You're breaking my heart.
baby, you make a mess of me. Not next to me, yeah. I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? I lose control when you're not here with me. You're breaking my heart, baby. You made a mess of me.
Miss Laura Kay. Miss Laura Kay on the vocals. How can I compete with that? Impossible. But I'm going to try. My turn. Let's see. Earlier the concert, I really like to break. Well, I'm going to play one of my original songs from my record. Guys, you know what the song is. You're going to still clap along and sing along if you can. Choir, you can sing along and clap. So I incorporate two different techniques on the song that I'm about to play for you. One is by the way, if you don't know, I built this instrument. And I built these instruments, and I built the cello. So it's really cool and very, very humbling for me to see these wonderful students and talents playing instruments that I built. In New York, by the way, they're built in New York. And my instrument has 7 strings, so I've got the entire orchestra, a violin, viola, cello, and bass. How cool is that? So this song incorporates all of my the instrument that I built, and it incorporates a clean sound, which is sort of, it's called spiccato. You guys know what I'm talking about. So it's really short, but clean. And then the second character that I love to do has a more guitar tone. So I got lots going on. So I want you guys all to help me out on really, really getting the beat. We'll be right back. Oh, you guys are awesome. All right. Oh, my goodness. We got a big surprise for you. Before we do that, I want to bring out our teachers, and I want to give you an opportunity to give them a standing ovation, and our students to give them a standing ovation. So we're going to bring up the rest of the choir. We're going to start setting up for the last song, but I want to give this opportunity to bring our teachers up. Laura, why don't you start? Are you ready?
Happy to start, because I can think of no greater pleasure right now than introducing the incredible group of educators who prepared this group of young singers so well that Nathan and I came in and it was just like bounce on that trampoline and go up to the stars, let yourself free. It is such a tremendous gift to work with educators like this, and you have no idea how lucky your community is. We travel, like Mark said, all over the world with Electrify Your Symphony. And we work with all sorts of people and all different kinds of educators, but the team here is particularly super special. So without further ado, I would like to introduce Natasha Bach, director, and Alex Snow, assistant director, for Davis Senior High Madrigal Concert and Jazz Choir. These guys are tremendous and they're working very hard back there with their kids. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Say thank you. Next, I'd like to bring out the fabulous Luana Hernandez, director of Emerson Junior High Choir. So much fun. I love your energy so much, so much. Oh, bravo. Then we have Greg Brucker, director of Harper Junior High Choir. Give it up! And we have the fabulous Luis Coelho, director Holmes, Junior High Choir. So much fun. Oh, he's a hugger. He comes up, I go into the room and he's like, listen, I'm from Brazil, I like hugs. Is that okay? It's like, heck yeah. So of course, phenomenal, phenomenal educators. And of course, last but not least, we have the spectacular Megan Kraft, director of the Davis All City Elementary Choir, who is in its first year. Oh my gosh, tremendous, tremendous job, Megan. And Megan is an alumni here, right? Oh my gosh, what choir did you sing with? You went somewhere special, right?
I was in the Davis High School Madrigals.
Spectacular, each and every one of them. If you're not already on your feet, oh, they are, good, good. Applaud loudly and deafeningly for this team.
And of course, we want to add the tremendous, the best string program in the country. We've got Lydia Cooley. Come on up, Lydia. And of course, the mastermind right over here, Angela Moreno. Give it up for these great teachers. All right, you're gonna keep standing because I'm gonna sign my electric violin and we're gonna raffle it off. Keep standing because we're gonna have you dance really soon. Not only did you sing, but we're gonna get you to dance.
While he's getting all that set up, I just want to talk to you guys about something very, very special that we do summer in just outside of Kansas City, Mark Wood Rock Orchestra Camp, which is essentially this on steroids for an entire week. We have an incredible team of, we call ourselves artist mentors. Nathan is there, I'm there, Mark is there. We've got people from phenomenal string artist mentors, artists that tour with all sorts of incredible artists other artists and other vocal people, and it's just a really tremendous, wonderful thing. And the reason I'm mentioning it is because, first of all, we're in our 15th year this summer, but second of all, Mark and I had a very long talk about this. By the way, I don't know if you're aware, but Mark and I are married. For like 100 years now, somewhat like that. Yes, so we still like each other. Mostly. Yes, but we created this incredible thing together, and it's really become such a wonderful passion project for us, the camp. So we had a talk about this, and every year we choose 10 best schools from Electrify Your Symphony for the Mark Wood Music Foundation to award scholarships to Mark Wood Rock Orchestra Camp. And so it gives me great pleasure to let you guys know that we are giving 2 50% scholarships to 1 orchestra kid and 1 choir kid.
Yes, absolutely.
To come join us this summer.
And right after the concert, Nathan, Laura, and I will be in the lobby. We want to meet you all. We're going to sign stuff. And we want your email if you're interested in the camp and anything, our instruments and the music world. Share it with us. We would love to have your contact. I am going to sign this instrument. You're going to take a picture of me signing it so you have proof that I signed it. In 100 years, it'll be worth millions of dollars. Are you ready? Hold tight. Excellent. Thank you, Angelo. All right. And now we're going to pick the winner. And after the show, if the winner's still here, I will take a picture of you guys with me at the end of the show. All right. Drum roll, please.
Annette DeBow.
Oh, great. Annette, congratulations. After the show, we will definitely do a picture. I want a big thank you to Eric on our sound. Thank you, Eric. The Impossible. Our 2 spotlights and Kyle on the lights. And a magical person who I've met, and we've been speaking about this program for close to a year. He's a tremendous motivator for us to maintain our health and being on top of it. Earlier we had a video about, and of course you all walked through the colon up front, right? Good, that's really important. Dr. Ronald Hugh. Thank you, watch your violin. You did it. Give it up for Ronald Hugh.
Ronald Sue, thank you so much.
Oh,
yes. My gosh, thank you for everything.
I know.
It's an honor to
I
be
know.
With you on the same stage, my friend. Thank you for everything that you do.
This is a bridge that we cannot break. It's invisible and will be more powerful after electrifying by Mark.
Thank you. And I want to thank all our boosters and our parents who helped us this evening and everybody who's also encouraging their music. Are you ready to party? One more song. Everybody on your feet. Let's get our music together. We have, who do we have? Lydia. And everybody else. And these guys.
And I need up here Tristan, Ella, Anna, and Emma. And a whole bunch of hype people. Where are you, hype people? She's wearing my favorite color, so. Do that.
Give it up for this great music program and our great students. 1, 2, 3, bow. Woo, Davis, you rock. Thank you so much. If you want to do a little bit of a hang, we'll be in the lobby in a couple of minutes. We'll see you soon. Lots of love. Great orchestra program.
Guys, let's give it up one more time for Mark Wood, Laura Kay, Nathan Blake. Davis School's choir program, everybody, give it up. Our awesome orchestra program, everybody, let's hear it. All right, everybody, Mark's gonna be signing autographs, programs, pamphlets, $20 bills in the lobby. So stick around, form a line out there. He's got all kinds of merchandise, beautiful t-shirts, all kinds of stuff. So we'll see you in the lobby, everybody. Thank you so much. Happy spring break, everybody. Yeah.